All right, then let's continue on with this amazing quest of knowledge. Damn it! Can't get... Wait a minute, there's another one, isn't there? Yes, same thing. No, going up. Get up! Move! Move!
Get in the water before they come back.
Roger that. Walk the mech back to me when you're ready to dive. I should check it over first.
Finally!
Alright, Commander. Let's get you out of there and I'll do a systems check.
Commander, risk is rarely a hindrance. This plan, even I would hesitate.
We've come too far to stop now. The way home is through Leviathan.
Okay, SEALs, check out. Oxygen pressure is nominal. Systems are a go. It's as ready as I can make it.
Let's go.
Take care down there, Commander.
Closing hatch.
Engaging systems. Ready.
Testing comm link.
I read you.
Here goes.
Commencing dive in 3, 2, 1.
Just like that, I went in there. Really?
Looks good so far. Copy that. Cortez? Cortez!
Oh.
What was that? And ladies and gentlemen, we have landed!
Not sure if you can read me up there. Looks like I finished the major descent. Can't see much from here. Suit is holding up. Emergency systems have come online. Life support operation. Shutting down all non-critical systems to preserve remaining power. Not sure how much juice the emergency thruster will need to get me back to the surface. Can't worry about that now. Getting some strange readings from the probe. Something is definitely down there. Reading the probe directly below me. Looks like the final drop. Can't see anything just yet.
I'm kinda worried. What it... Oh boy.
Found the probe. Seems intact. I'm gonna keep moving.
Seems! Whoa, bubbles. Lots of them. And they're moving! So?
You killed a Reaper. I need to know why.
They are the enemy. One that seeks our extermination.
But I thought you were a Reaper.
They are only echoes. We existed long before.
Then what are you?
Something.
What's happening?
Your memories give voice to our words. Your nature will be revealed to us. Accept this.
The galaxy's at war with the Reapers. You defeated one. Why aren't you fighting back?
There is no war. There is only the harvest.
Then help us stop it.
None have possessed the strength in past cycles. Your own species could be destroyed with a single thought. But you are different. I have witnessed your actions in this cycle.
Yes!
The destruction of Sovereign.
Yes!
The fall of the Collectors. The Reapers perceive you as a threat.
Yes, I know!
I must understand why.
What?
As the intelligence evolved, it studied the development of civilizations. Its understanding grew until it found a solution. In that instant, it betrayed us. It chose our kind as the first harvest. From our essence, the first Reaper was created. You call it Harbinger.
What?
You built that machine despite what you saw the other races experience. Why?
You cannot conceive of a galaxy that bends to your will. Every creature, every nation, every planet we discovered became our tools. We were above the concerns of lesser species. The intelligence was envisioned as simply another tool.
And now we all pay the price for your mistake.
There was no mistake. It still serves its purpose.
How did you remain hidden all this time?
Our extermination was not complete. Some survived and found refuge in the dark corners of the galaxy. I am their progeny. Over the cycles, the Thrall races were controlled, removing traces of our existence as we directed them to. In this way, our survival was kept secret from the Reapers. Today, we reach out through the fragments and watch for discovery.
Fragments? You mean the artifacts we found?
They provide a window into the galaxy. Tools for exploring the events of this cycle from the safety of this world. Through them, we watch, we study, and remain in the shadows.
Why?
How did the intelligence defeat you?
To find a solution, it required information. Physical data drawn from organic life in the cosmos. It created an army of drones that searched the galaxy, gathering this data. There was no warning, no reason given when they turned against us. Only slaughter, only the harvest.
Oh, I see.
Do you know anything about the device we're building? It's supposed to be a super weapon.
We have watched its construction before. It has never been completed.
What?
The people tried still fell victim to the harvest. Its outcome is unknown.
Huh.
Tell me about the Reapers.
Each harvest ends with the birth of a Reaper. Perfect in its design. Each formed in Harbinger's image. Our image. Each Reaper has the power to influence organics. Over countless cycles, this ability was refined, perfected, and gave rise to indoctrination.
What's the point of all these harvests?
The intelligence has one purpose. Preservation of life. That purpose is not being fulfilled. It directed the Reapers to create the mass relays to speed the time between cycles for greatest efficiency. The galaxy itself became an experiment. Evolution its tool.
Will it ever end?
Unknown. Until the intelligence finds what it's looking for, the harvest will continue.
What intelligence?
Okay. You made your point. Will you help stop the cycle?
I have searched your mind. You are an anomaly, yet that is not enough.
Oh, come on!
Wait!
The cycle will continue.
No. You've been watching. You know this cycle is different.
We will survive. You will remain here as a servant of our needs. The Reapers will harvest the
No!
Rest.
I will not stay!
You release me. No one has to be harvested.
Nothing will change.
The Reapers know where you are. You can't just watch anymore. You have to fight. Even if you survive the battle today, the Reapers won't stop. Ever. Release me and we have a chance to end this.
Yes, we do! Come on! Hello? Yes.
Out there fighting, where you should be.
It is clear why the Reapers perceive you as a threat. Your victories are more than a product of chance.
Yes, that's it.
Fight, but not for you or any lesser race. We were first the Apex race. We will survive. And the Reapers who trespass on this world will understand our power. They will become our slaves.
Yes, we got the Leviathan! Alright, we got him! Thank you. Thank you. Come on, let's get out of here, now! And loading. Hi, I'm back. Go, go, I'll talk about this later.
You back. I've got Anne Bryson on the comm.
Good. Put her through.
Commander.
You feeling better?
Yes, thank you. I'm doing fine. What happened?
We found it, Anne. We found Leviathan.
Was it worth it?
I don't know. But we proved it can't hide anymore. That it's a part of this war, just like us.
Sounds like an amazing story.
One for the history books.
Well, I look forward to hearing all about it. My father would appreciate this, knowing the truth is out there. In the meantime, Admiral Hackett has asked me to join his scientific team. We all have our part to play. I should get to it.
All right!
Take care, Ann. And thanks for all your help. Shepherd up.
GG, well played, everyone. GG.
The Alliance wanted more intelligence on the Reapers. I'd say we got it.
Yep.
Our people will be studying it for years to come. They're already calling it the Leviathan Codex. It rewrites galactic history as we know it.
Yep.
Whatever else it means, it tells me the Reapers had a beginning. And maybe now we'll provide them with an end.
That's one way to look at it. I guess it's the only way. So go out there and make it happen. This is a big step in the right direction, Shepard. Good work.
Thank you, sir.
Hack it out.
All right. GG. GG, everyone. GG. Well, guys, this is gonna be it for the Leviathan DLC, I believe. So, till the next time on Mass Effect 3, beware.